This is the recipe for mutton shami kebab. I have taken 500 gram of minced mutton, 250 grams of chana dal, and now we will soak the chana dal at least half an hour before the cooking starts in a little bit of warm water, and then after half an hour we will put all the ingredients, the minced mutton, the chana dal, 1 teaspoon of garlic paste, 2 teaspoons of ginger paste, salt to taste, turmeric, red chili powder, dhania powder, jeera powder, goldmarich powder, and then we'll put some little bit of oil into it and little bit of water, and then we are going to pressure cooker it for 20 minutes, 15 minutes in high flame and 5 minutes in low flame. After the cooking is over, we will wait till the whole meat and the mixture have cooled down. So after the cooling process is over, we will grind it in a mixer grinder, all the ingredients, and we will grind it. After the grinding is done, we will take the mixture, the paste, into a bowl. We will transfer it into a bowl and put some finely chopped dhania, coriander leaves, and a bit of meat masala. You will see whether the salt is okay, or you add some salt to taste. And we will add chaat masala, 1 full lime we will add into it. Then we will mix it well. We will put 1 egg into it. If you are a vegetarian, you can skip the egg, then you can continue. Then we will make all small doughs, how I have made in my video. And then we will take in a bowl, we will take 1 egg and a little bit of salt and little bit of red chili powder into the egg. And then we will take a frying pan, put some oil into it, and wrap the shami kebabs into the egg. And then we will start our frying. Both sides we will fry light brown. When it is done, your shami kebab is ready.